Hello, welcome back. This is Kenshin1913, and we are Let's Playing Galaxy Express 39. In the last episode, we met up with Count Mecha. And now we're in a duel with him, which I did beat him the first time I fought him. God forbid shit can go my way. And you won't even lock onto him, man. The fuck? The controls for this are really, really bad. The way that they did this. Get your fucking gun out, man! This is really fucking pissing me off, guys. I can't fucking hit him. Beat him before? How did I fucking beat him before?
Yokoda! Yokoda! Yokoda!
Why did you fucking turn, man? worst targeting system ever. It seriously is. Who the fuck is this guy?
Dokoda!
I'm sorry, there's like... Come on, man! I'm sorry there's barely any, like, commentary going on here, but I'm trying to fucking concentrate. This fucking thing is a pain in the ass. It really hurts me that I did it on my first try. I did so good the first time. And then the fucking thing didn't record. And I did a fucking test recording too. That's what pisses me off the most.
Dokoda!
Where the fuck is he?
Dokoda!
Shoot him, man! Oh my god! Fucking target onto him! Come on! How can I do it so good the first time? And now it's garbage.
そう、私も落ちぶれた。この薄汚い合金。さあ打て。機械の体を手に入れるんだろう。その時私の悲しみも喜びも理解できるようになる。そうだろう。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。お前が私の意思を継ぐ。 ならん。自分が機械化人になれば、今度はお前も反発する生身の人間どもにその銃を向ける。甘いな。あの男と同じだ。
So yeah, now he's like, you never turn your back on your enemy. Even Tetsuro, he's kind of soft. He didn't defeat the guy who destroyed his mother, but now, boom, there you go, he defeats him. And now he's avenged his mother.
間違ってるよ。 確かにこんなことをしてもお母さんは戻ってこない。でも人殺しを楽しんでるような奴を放っておくことなんかできない。僕、お前みたいにはならない。
Yes, yes. Now he avenged his mother and he saved everything. But is he still gonna go through with it and get a mech body? I wonder. That's really his, it was his goal was
トレーダーに着いたわ。
Was to do this.
エメラルダさん、本当にありがとう。
And now we're with Esmeraldas. And she's wondering what we're going to be doing now. Maybe become a sky pirate. And she's probably asking like, if we ever come across a guy who's dressed like him, like we are right now, to say hey. Yeah, so whatever. And now we go back to Maytel, who tells us, I don't know if she tells us this, but I'll tell you the story about Count Mecha.
Maytel!
Basically, we tell her that, you know, well, we destroyed Count Mecha, avenged our mother. And she kind of tells us that Count Mecha... Well, she might not tell us here, but whatever. Count Mecha, basically, he started out as a human. He actually ended up being a nice guy. What ended up happening was something happened to him where he lost, he had to get a mech body, and then after that he became a real asshole. Started to envy like humans and all their whatever. So basically what he did was he'd hunt them down and collect their bodies. And actually there's something even more sinister that he collected the bodies for, actually. So yeah, now we avenged our mother and there we go. And actually, I'm going to make this episode a little shorter because I'm just so goddamn frustrated. And this one episode that I recorded the first time, the ghost episode, was this whole piece, and I beat Count Mecha on the first try. Alright? And now this time, I had to friggin' fight him, and it took me, what, like 4 or 5 tries. And I lost my temper a couple times.
それぞれの人生を送っている。鉄郎はできるだけ多くの星に行ってみたいと願う。
So yeah, are we gonna go to the final spot? Are we gonna reach the end of the line? I don't know. And also, I wonder when we're gonna reach the end of disc one. Anyways, I'm gonna stop the video here. In the next episode, we'll actually continue on with our journey through the Galaxy Express 39. It's been Kenshin 1913. I'll see you later.